college pucks. Western Michigan has a pair of games against 4th-ranked Denver this weekend. The first tonight at Lawson Ice Arena. No score in the second period. That's Hugh McKing on the breakaway. Short-handed goal, and the Broncos had a 1-0 lead. It's a really good Denver team who came in really hot. Now Western on the power play. Ethan Frank's going to score. The shot, the goal, made it 2-0. 3-1, your final score. Trevor Gorsuch with 21 saves for the Broncos. And